Voiceover, yay. Okay, in today's video I got to unbox and review the GAOMON S620 drawing tablet. As most of you may know, I use my iPad for most of my art, but a few of my friends use a drawing tablet, so I am very excited to try the S620 tablet that GAOMON sent me. I unboxed this tablet a few days ago, so I've tried this tablet already, but I didn't draw anything. I was just setting up the driver and downloading some art apps. This is only my second time using this drawing app, so I am not familiar with the app setup brushes at all. So right here I'm just trying out and looking for a brush to use. And so it's important to know and that this is not related to the tablet performance. My overall experience with this GAOMON battery-free tablet is pretty pleasant. One of the differences for drawing tablets compared to an iPad is that you have to get used to looking at your display screen and not looking down, which I think GAOMON has made it relatively easy. The pen is very sensitive. You can see the brush on the screen with a bit distance away from the tablet, and when the tip of the pen touches the tablet, the stroke will appear on the screen. The pressure also works. The four buttons on the top of the tablet can also be customized with different functions, but I didn't change anything as I didn't need anything specifically with the buttons. The tablet is compatible with multiple devices, including Android phones. I think using a stylus if you have one already for your phone is probably the best option in my opinion, but again, it relies on personal preference as to when you connect it with the tablet, there is more space to draw. The GAOMON S620 tablets are priced around $60, which is much cheaper and more affordable compared to an iPad with an Apple Pencil. However, iPads are one of the best devices out there, but if you are a beginner artist and don't need an iPad with that many functions, or you're just a student with a small budget that wants to annotate a few PDFs and does not want to buy an expensive iPad, I think the GAOMON S620 is a good choice. Considering the price of this tablet, some small cons are definitely acceptable. The overall experience is very nice. You get what you pay for.